Hello everyone. So we have a question. Y by 6 minus 1 is equal to 19. Y by 6 minus 1 is equal to 19. We have a value of y. We have y by 6 is equal to 19. This minus 1 is equal to 19. Plus 1 now. Plus 19 plus 1. So y by 6 is equal to 19 plus 1 20. So y is equal to this 6 division is multiplication now. So 20 into 6. So y is equal to 120. Y is equal to 120. Let's simplify it. Calculate it. Again, you can see the question. X by 7 minus 3 is equal to 12. X by 7 minus 3 is equal to 97. Find the value of x. X in the value, just calculate your answers in the comment box. Thank you.